everyone, my name is Leung and I'm from Hafong City. And I'm very glad to be here and learn with other people English, right? And my favorite subjects, of course, English, and I love English, especially I love languages and I really, really want to learn more and more languages in the future. And the reason why I apply this, because yes, I love English and I want to catch the chance to change my thinking, my my idea on for everything about English and the way I learn English. And yeah, I don't know much, but I know this. I'm confident by myself, and I do what I think that I need for my target. So thank you. Hello everyone, Leung here. And after a month in here, I feel something changed inside me. Like I learn more knowledge, learn more new vocabulary or academic vocabulary, and how to live with 40 people in here. And I also have a chance to go around Ho Chi Minh City. Like, and I realized that Ho Chi Minh City is such a modern and crowded city. But besides, the people in Ho Chi Minh City really, really friendly. I promise. Because they take care of me and always ask me every day, how are you today, Leung? And how was your day, Leung? Something like that. And I feel really, really like I am in my family. And the best memorable moment in this program is with my friends here, and she's Luan, and when she got accident, and she went class the next day, and I feel a little bit lonely, alone, and she send me a messenger like, don't cry, Leung. I love you, and if you cry, I won't be sad. Yeah, and I really, really, really like that's best memories or moment in this program when I'm here. And in the future, I really want to meet them again and again, and we make a strong connection and do what we used to promise.